Rapunzel, grown a bit for a year, day 104.
Oh my goodness, 104 days and it's already that big? Ugh, how do you do it?
People are also wondering, do I take pills? Do I have like this hair growth lotion that I put on this? No, I don't do any of that kind of stuff. I just maybe use a little palm oil, maybe a little olive oil, some type of easy, simple oils that you can get at any type of grocery store. Honestly, it's not just for cooking. You can actually keep your hair moist by doing that. You can have it one way or the other. You can cook or you can have it here, you know. But that being said, I keep it all natural. Stay tuned for day 105 on Growing a Beard for a Year. I'm Justin Basil. Keep your hair not so scary. And always, care for your hair. And keep it real and hairy, y'all. All natural.
Growing a beard. I'm growing a beard. I'm growing a beard for a year. You know you gotta watch it. I'm growing a beard for a year. Growing a beard for a year. You gotta watch it. Yes, you do. So stay tuned. I'll update my videos. I'm growing a beard for a year.